And this next song is one that I wrote when I was getting past drugs. But I'm not on drugs anymore, just so you know. It's called The Bridge.